Haha. Do something we haven't done since, like, well, do something I haven't done since my Xbox 360 when I 100% of this old game. I look and I see that there's 400 plus games in my Steam library. I know I only play Counter-Strike. So what we're gonna do is play some old games that I used to play all the time, and hopefully that'll grab the input and we'll be in the right mode. Yes, that will grab the input. And I got my video back, so we should be good to go. I can check on my phone while it's loading up, because it is a slow loading game. I told you no music, you motherfucker. Oh, I told it no music so it wouldn't automatically just immediately rip my audio out. And then let's just get this handled, connected to Paradise City servers. Back to game. That's fine. Auto rotate this and auto take the world. Alright, so we're entering Paradise City. We're gonna double check everything out. It still doesn't. Oh, Shift F9 again. So that way. Re-grab the input. Okay, yeah. Everything looks fine. Good to go. Don't have to hear myself
Man,
loop out
I never
anymore.
lived anywhere with so many broken bridges as Paradise City.
Okay,
While the Civic Works Department is sitting on its big fat can, you guys can use those same bridges to catch some wicked air. I even saw some guy barrel rolling off the First Street Bridge. Sensational. And it's all on Crash FM.
Alright. Let me start the car. Here we go. Run. Long time since I played this game. It's from 2009. Oh, let's get some speed up and take this first big jump that everyone takes. It's right here at the beginning of the game. Switch to stunt boost. Get some air. Oof. Yeah, but that runs us out of boost real quick. Oh, jeez. A little oncoming, a little bit of near misses, just a little bit of race around, get a back feel for burnout. Gosh, I had every one of these on Xbox. The big jumps are up here in the mountains. God, I remember all this map. It's so ridiculous. Let's go ahead and pop off of the trains for a sec. What up, train tracks? Just a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Could have jumped both of those out, but we didn't. We're just gonna stay high and dry. I know at the end of this track we get some severe abilities to jump right somewhere on this railroad. It kind of like bottomed out. Yeah. It's these. Oh no. Sense of speed that you get is pretty. That's really just. I mean, I know these things are everywhere and there are lots of jumps and things to do, but I need to be on the far right tracks this whole time. Right here. Hug the right. That's what I forgot about. That's what we're here to do. We're here to break right. Yes. Yes. Excellent. Break right again. Break right one more time. Now we break left. Oh! Oh, that is not a driveway. Oh, you jerks. That's not a driveway. You're not doing it again. Come on. There you go. You have to press boost first, so my car was not as heavy as planned. There are so many of these little nooks and crannies everywhere. I remember every bit of this. I spent so much time on this game. That's a driveway. God, dude. This game used to be so... Oh, it's because I have this Hawker Mech as my first car. Versus when you had to work for it. Speed boost activated. So just bring up some speed. Damn, can't even build no boost. Just get on the freeway. And... Let's do an event.
Get ready to be the marked man. You are here. Head east to the Wildcats baseball stadium, but watch out for the other drivers
trying
to wreck your car. Survive to get a mark on your license. The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself.
Ooh, not the road I wanted to take. Type switching is a motherfucking bitch to deal with if you suck, bitch. Oh, you want a little? Want a little or a lot? You take yourselves out, you stupid ass motherfuckers. I'll just drive through for some reason with my doors open like magic. Oh, we need some boost.
Event wins are shown on your driver's license.
Event wins are shown on your driver's license. The next license. Five events. Hey, hey, man, learner's permit. Oh, God, I got a Class B. Oh, photo booth. Oh. It won't let me take the photo. Because I'm not using Manycam. Damn it. Let's fix that on both accounts. Webcam properties. It is Manycam. Fuck. Fix it in game to be Manycam. Game options, video options, control options, like there's some, it asks. I can't remember anything about when I set up the webcam, so it would work, because it... That's a crash. Yeah, that's not a driveway. Fuck. I don't remember how to work a controller, fuck. Okay, you need to steer and gas. The sense of speed is insane when you play, like, the tight games. You play a lot of race games that feel slow, because they're realistic. Racing really does feel slow when you do it. I just came up here. But I took the tracks, so... Let's not... I played so much of this on Xbox Live. I met friends on there. Used to play multiplayer and battle each other. That big old freeway. gosh, gee willikers. I wish I had my wheel hooked up. That's what I need to do. Oh, I was just kidding when I just... Make it, you stupid bitch. Whoa! Okay, that's a driveway. Come on, no! Okay. Did not make the turn for that shortcut. Didn't do it. Not at all. Now that we're found some freeway. Yeah, I love it. No driver. This is what I'm talking about, right? Flipping here, dude. Get some speed on this thing. Oh, it wasn't enough. It literally wasn't enough. I gotta do it in oncoming. That's it. Speed time. Alright, here we go. We're gonna rig this thing up and get, like, multiple burnouts simultaneously. Yeah, got one. Come on, another burnout. Give it to me. Yep. Burnout X2. Let me get a burnout X3. Ooh, no. No! Boost okay.
Just a reminder that there are 120 events ready to launch from 120 different traffic signals around the city. So you're never more than a moment from some burnout action. What are you
waiting
for?
Thank you, DJ.
DJ Atomica, because Crash FM.
Oh, he just probably says that in between song, which I have turned off, so that way my audio doesn't get stripped by Twitch for copyright infringement. Music! Gotta be a good way off this freeway if we just. Why are there fans at the top? That doesn't make any sense. Some kind of barrels or a jump or something programmed in for me to see. Get ready. That's a thing that happens.
Like that one. Get the angle right, and you'll put the car into a barrel roll.
Like that? Like I just did, son? How you gonna rip it like this, son? How you gonna rip it like that, son? And that's how we get in.
Find the 10 other parking garages like this in Paradise City. Get up to the top, and you'll find some great opportunities to get airborne.
Thank you. even have available? Like, the default start car, and then whatever bonus cars. Extreme Hot Rod. No idea what that means. Paradise City boost type locked. Paradise City boost type locked. Okay, so we're running this. So once you touch the boost, you're pretty much fucked. So, that's kind of stupid, man. How about you can bring the car to a stop? Like still going through gears, man. Okay. So fragile. Barely broke. Pretty much everywhere except for the freeway, and then if you touch any boost, you're just jacked up. how long we can drive this thing with this boost lockout bullshit. Oh, tell me I can jump this right now. What the fuck? That was pretty good though. Just driving it with no, that boost button makes this thing die, man. Alright, here we go. Right here, here we go. Kind of just like let go of the gas and just kind of steer and brake. Just trying to figure out how to manipulate this little guy in a positive way, like. The teeny tiniest little kiss on this thing, and it is done. It is done. What a nightmare of a car. It says strength high, you're fucking out of your mind.
When you cruise in paradise, keep your eyes open for stuff like ramps and billboards. That stuff is pure gold if you start a stunt run nearby. Atomica, giving away all his secrets on Crash FM.
Not even quite sure what happened there. Jerks, dude! That one was my fault. You had big signs of blinkies, but the train right after the jump, that's a dirty birdie. Why does the miles driven always say 0.0? That's really annoying. Alright, well, that's Burnout without doing any missions or purposeful things in the episode. Okay, we're gonna race and stuff.
Get ready to race. You are here. Race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.
Get out of my face, I'll kill you. Don't even think you have a chance, bitch. About get my ass over to that hoe's face. We're kind of not taking the direction that I wanted to go. Shit. Dude. I don't know what the fuck that was. I'd really like the camera to load up, not be a bitch.
Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard.
Wow, what a car. This is a good look on the inside of DLC versus, like, playability. So, like, since this was the ultimate box, it came with all these cars, but at the exact same time, there's no challenge in the game because of these cars. That's pretty good. Okay, dog. Let's exit the game. Fix the webcam. Do some races. I don't want to go to the Burnout store. I want to, like, find the webcam. Oh. Rocking out, I'm on the radio. My first reception to be shipped with objection and placement in the world. Warning, the setting is only suitable for very high specification PCs. When the bumper cam is selected, people are warning the suit is not suitable for low specification CD. Okay. This is all the way up, and that's as high as it can go. Alright, yes, we want to save the changes. Yes, we want to save and quit. We want to leave the game. Yes, we want to go to the game's configuration page. Really briefly. First of all, I'll upload all four of these. Go to our Steam library. We want to hit play Burnout Paradise, configuration, play. Make sure that our camera is set to Minicam Virtual Webcam. Then we save and exit. We come back. And we hit play, and then we hit play, and then as soon as the game launches, we resume the game's hooks inside of the broadcasting software, and then we double check to make sure everything's still okay. I know this is probably really, I don't know what he's watching anyway, so that's really what's important. Bing, bing, a bung, 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 bung. Don't do it, you bitch. Don't. Yes! Resuming game works immediately. Right back down to the house. We're launching up. We got our little stuff. It's a big camera. That motherfucker changed size. Uh-huh. That camera legit changed size. No, I'm not gonna use the Hunter Mesquite. Piece of trash, fucking garbage. Do I have to? Yeah. Oh.
Someone's just sent me a cell phone pic of a lone driver racing across town. It's a small pic, but I think I can see him boosting. Go, baby, go.
Cell phone pics, small pics. That tells you about 2009 in a motherfucking game, son.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, that's a heck of a crash.
Get ready to race. You are here. Race east to the waterfront plaza.
I just head straight south.
Thank you.
Get on the freeway and make a left. Shit. Shit. I need to get on this motherfucking freeway right now, son. Right now, son. Oh, okay. Here we go. We have a chance at winning this out. Let's just fucking handle this real quick. No, I need to switch boost types. Ugh. Shit. Shit. Coming up on being in the lead. Okay, just follow the freeway out. Just follow the freeway out. Here we go. Come on. Oh shit, that was scary, son. Shit. What is your deal, Minnie? Okay. Okay. And of course, now nothing is working. Let's pop back over to the game and go. Peace! Out of the license is set.
The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Yeah, that's great and all, but the problem lies that now I have no freaking camera on my damn. Let's just remove this. No, let's just add a video capture device. Webcam. Okay. Okay. Well, I can just remove you. Add video capture device, webcam, mini cam. Whoa, don't be so big. Position size. if I fire back into the game. I should have the webcam working in both applications like it should be. Christ. What a pain in the ass. Not Burnout News, no! Oh, thank God. Alright! I don't know what road rage is.
This is a road rage. Take down other drivers before they total your car or you run out of time. Take the battle all over the city and beat the target to receive a mark on your license. Smash another driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus.
That's literally all I have to do is two fucking takedowns. And don't take myself down, huh?
Too many crashes in a road rage or marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action going.
There, I'm done. You win! Ha ha! Yeah! Yeah! That's so fucking dumb.
When you see another driver, take him down to win his car.
You little shitbird. You wanna get fucked up today? Oh shit! I didn't think you were gonna take the shortcut. So that kinda sucks, man. You got me. Is that him up there? Let's get some traction down here. Fuck! I need this little shipper done, dealt with.
When you take down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up.
There's a logical way why you get to steal their cars when you hit them.
Boost and
ready for a stunt run?
Outrageous jumps, rolls, and
super jumps
to beat the target
boost,
score
stunts.
Inside the time
okay.
limit.
Doesn't help. Well, I already have all the points I need to fucking win out, so it really doesn't matter. If I could find find a split ramp right now. Such trash today. Oh my god. So stupid, those fucking pictures. One of these little numbers.
The Hunter Vegas is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut
it. I remember
it down
how shitty that car was, too. God, started with bonus cars. Like, no wonder DLC as a model works. Like, if we discuss DLC.
In this event, you are the marked man. You are here. Escape northeast to the Coast Guard HQ before the drivers chase and you smash up your car.
Okay.
If you get there in one piece, you get a mark on your license.
Basically, DLC as a model works because you don't even have to try these games. And I mean, that's not really my jam. Like, I've 100%ed this game before on my 360 years ago? 6 years ago. But, it's like without any challenge at all, these DLC cars. Like, I'm doing a marked man, and there's not even any other fucking cars around. I can hear something, but it's not like he has a chance to keep up with my ass. That was it. That was like 1 second. Nobody touched me. Don't want to retake my photo. Yeah, I guess I could just be like cheesing. Driving is great.
Get ready to race. You are here. Race southwest to the naval yard.
Diamond position, 7 of 8. Just quickly take a look at what we're doing here and why it thinks these guys are ahead of me. Oh, I guess they technically are. I just need to get down to that freeway. So I can make my next right. Oof. Ah, fuck! That didn't help me. said race southwest to the naval yards. I went south and then west, and the rest of them just went the other direction, which feels like it would take way longer. Like, this doesn't even feel like it was a race, and I went a completely different direction than them. The end.
The Krieger Pioneer is now on the streets of Paradise City.
Okay.
If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
I'll get right on top of how important that is to me. With all these,
This is a race. You are here. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
It's like, what are we even doing here? Just holding the accelerator? Skillessly flying through. Why is that not loading in? Is that like pretend fog or... That looks like garbage right now. Holy shit. Fuck! 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 Alright, let's get some stunt action going on. Just a little something to ease the transition and get some boost built up. What would Brian Boitano do if he were here today? He'd make a plan and follow through. That's what Brian Boitano do. Oh my gosh, a win? How did that happen? What's so crazy? No, do not use that photo. If I'm gonna be in a photo, I wanna be like, I'm very contemplative. It's driving for me. Seriously, what is the... Is that the... SSAO shit that was on? That's gotta be what's going on, right? Like... That's the only thing that... That's what was doing all that ugliness.
This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the country club.
Are you serious? Why would I go any other direction than this one? These people are out of their fucking minds. So I need to get off at some point. Actually, any point where I see a jump or a... Any way to exit right now. Any way to... that's what I'm talking about right here. This is what we need. Ugh. And another one of these. Fuck! Stupid ass hover mode, stupid ass hover mode, stupid ass hover mode. Come on, 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 come on. Oh, I already passed it! We're here just fucking around with these fools. Shit! bad right now. Like, I'm making every bad mistake one could make. Fuck! Okay, whatever, 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 whatever. Alright, well, I didn't win this just because of fucking stupidity. I didn't get off at the right time. I was fucking done, dude. I was so ahead of all these fucking idiots.
It's not the winning, it's the taking part, right? Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning. DJ Atomica with a home truth for you there. Race west to the wind farm.
Damn it, just to get a little bit of boost. Oh, I hate myself. I don't know what to do with these turns, so I stay straight and then... Ugh. No, I want to make a right. Yeah, I'm gonna make a right at my first turn. Stay on that till I get to the wind farm. I don't know anything about what's going on up here, but this is my right. Stop making stupid ass mistakes and fucking up bullshit ass bullshit. Fuck, dude. The other fucking win would have been fucking free as fuck if I didn't just fuck up the jump 4 fucking times. Dude, it's like, fuck.
Your license has been upgraded to Class C. Nice work, but don't think advancing to the Class B will be so easy. The event map has been cleared. The way forward is up to you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Nakamura Ikusa GT has been delivered to your junkyard.
I got super quiet. I forgot and started playing. Like, that's what happens.
Check out those wind turbines up in the mountains. That wind farm is one of our event destinations here in Paradise City, so you'll be seeing a lot of that if you're going for the Burnout Elite license.
Whoops. There's a car for me to smash, that's what's happening. Or you can wreck yourself, not him. Drive away. Where's the quarry? That was always the most fun. Like, I can't remember. From a driveway to a wreck. What? I'm sorry. Happening now.
The Krieger Pioneer has been delivered to your junkyard.
Well, that was easy. Okay. Like, the game is making... Hey man, what are you gonna do, man? That's all you can do is what you're gonna do. It's an hour and a half of Burnout today. A little throwback to old times. It feels fun. It feels memorable. Like, just... Okay, you little shipper, come on. Crash yourself and not him, that's what I would do. Fuck. Smash!
Hunter Vegas has been delivered to your junkyard.
Bitch! Think I wouldn't play your fucking bullshit? Did you think you would fuck me up? You was wrong, bitch. Okay. Alright, it's an hour and a half. I went up to license classes and threw back old times and had a blast. I don't even know how to... Aha, save. Yes, I would love to leave paradise. So adorable. Okay. I am pretty sure that that handles my... All right. Later.